I'm meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. You may see some patchy fog as you head out the door this morning. You're going to notice it's cooler, 34 degrees to start off your day with a little bit of north wind at about 10 miles per hour. We'll see cloudy skies throughout the day today, 51 degrees by lunchtime. This afternoon, we top out in the low 50s. Now, snow chances we need to talk about overnight tonight and into tomorrow. Western Oklahoma going to see snow, some places 2 to 3 inches, possibly more in localized areas. Here in the metro, we'll see a mix between snow and rain. Snow totals go from a dusting to just about 1 inch. Southeastern Oklahoma remains in the rain, only looking at about a quarter to a half an inch of rain. Here's a look at your 5+5 forecast. The snow overnight tonight and into tomorrow. Then we get the sunshine back by Friday. Warmer temperatures return this weekend with highs in the 50s and 60s. 63 degrees for a high by Sunday. Then next week, sunshine and the above average temperatures continue. Now you're up to date on the latest First Alert forecast.